Life is good. Fruit. Love. Faith. Trust. Surrender. Faith, trust, surrender. Fresh air. Pure flowing water. You've heard of coconut oil pulling, but have you heard of water pulling? Yeah, you can clean out your tonsils, your throat, your lymph with the water pulling. You put the water in there and you swish it around for 5, 10, 15 minutes. And then all this area gets detoxified, baby. It's the glucose that takes the amino acids and forms proteins. Energy. Man, I did the dopest hike this morning, barefoot, straight down into the canyon, dipped in the water all the way up to Kokei, and then walked right back up that hill without even taking one stop. Like that. Just like that steep for 3 miles. So that's your fitness. The feet make you tough, and the wear And then the downhill makes you agile, and the uphill builds your cardio and your fitness. Huh? The more red they are, the sweeter they are. Stuff is dropping. One dropped over there, something dropped over there. I better be careful. Health. Simple food. Peasant food. Lychee mukbang. God is good. Life is good. And you dig it. What up? We got the whole group coming in. This is the hole, right? This is the hole. Yeah. What's up? This is the spot right here, baby. For the smart one. It's all good. It adds to it. Adds to the vibe. What's up? Dive? That's great advice. Fun. Go out and have fun. Life is hella short. If you want to stay young, you gotta go have fun. What's up? See? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Try drowning.
Potty mouth. Jesus is frowning in heaven.
No. No. Living water? Living water. Okay. The video. You thought I was talking to myself. Crazy guy. You go here every day, you never get used to it. But really, this isn't as cold as... If you're all over on the mainland in the mountains, ooh, that's just cold. This is kind of warm compared to that. I go in every day. I go in every day to the river, but at Makalea, I only come up here for special. You're not gonna go in? Up there. The big hole is up there. The little hole is right here. All right, you guys have fun. Fish actually eat lice. I used to go to this one lychee tree near this big pond, and I would throw in a little bit of, it just happened on accident one day, I tossed a little piece of lychee, and all these fish, whap, came crazy, and then I was like just tossing them in there whole like this, not with the peel, but I would peel it and throw it in, and then a pow, hella fish, thousands, would come out of nowhere, and they'd be fighting over it. It was cool, man. Now this lychee tree was popping. Fatties, Primo. These are like last of the season, swaggy. But still, you know, good. Praise the Lord, can you dig it? Grateful. Gratefulness. Gratitude. That's an attitude. Gratitude as an attitude to climb in higher levels of latitude. What's up? Oh. I was going to say save the best for last, but it was so sweet that it was actually fermented. The last two are fermented. Bammer. Oh well. That can happen. Trash. Don't leave your trash. Rubbish. And when you get a chance, on the daily, if you get a chance, which I've been doing for like, I don't know, ever since I became in a scene 23 years ago, I've been baptizing myself any chance I get in the water wherever I go, no matter what time of year it is, no matter how cold it is, can you dig it? So purify yourself and baptize yourself and find your qualities, which in this one, it is purity and clarity and power. Can you dig it?
Can I go in? You're splashing me, getting me all wet, huh?
I love the water. And I'm making a video for my friends on YouTube. I'm all the high. Jump in. Make a show.
Go, go, go.
Oh, yeah. That's gonna die.
That's the mukbang for today, baby. Can you dig it? Give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment so that I can kick butt on these algorithms and grow, grow, grow. Peace. Love ya. Out. Have fun. Enjoy life. Do it. 1745. What happened then? I don't know.